Hi, are you looking for a reliable and easy to use technology solution to distribute background music and messages to multiple locations from a cloud-based management portal? Then look no further than our Barix Multi-Site Background Music platform. The Barix RetailPlayer solution consists of three elements: the Barix RetailPlayer decoder device, the Barix RetailPlayer portal, and the QR code-based remote control to change volume and the stream. The Barix RetailPlayer decoder device is available in four different versions. Check out our website to find more detailed information about each of the decoder devices. The Barix RetailPlayer hardware is a solid metal device designed specifically for retail environments. Equipped with advanced buffer technology and failover options to assure the content is played even if the network is not totally reliable. The Barix RetailPlayer decoder device can be connected to the network via LAN PoE. Via the 3.5mm audio jack, it's connected to the local audio system in the store, the hotel lobby, or wherever you want the background music to be played. Everything else is done from the Barix RetailPlayer portal. If you need guidance on how to set up your RetailPlayer device, please check this video right here. The Barix RetailPlayer portal is a cloud-based management platform that allows to configure, manage, and monitor the background music distribution to many locations. On one hand, Barix RetailPlayer can play music streams. Let me give an example on how to create an online radio stream. In my example, we add BBC One Radio as a channel. On the other hand, you can also play music of your desire. Within the Barix RetailPlayer portal, we call this Store and Play. In Store and Play mode, RetailPlayer devices connect to your file server, retrieve music tracks, store them locally and play them according to your schedule. If you need guidance on how to configure a store and play channel, please watch this amazing video below. Basic cloud management is free. Advanced scheduling features have a subscription cost of 1 euro per month per device. You can get RetailHero by checking out the organization. In our organization, we can see that we have three devices. Two devices have RetailHero and one device hasn't. To get RetailHero, simply click on Organization, RetailHero, mark the device, and click Order. Then fill out the details and we will gladly share the advanced scheduling features with you. Let us guide you through an advanced scheduling process. First of all, there is the manager. In the manager, you can upload assets within your organization. An asset is simply an audio file. An asset can be an advertisement or a store closing info message, as an example. Once I have saved my assets, then they are available for all the other sections of the asset organizer. Then we have the option to create bundles. A bundle is a pre-configured sequence of multiple audio files. The list is all the assets we uploaded previously into the manager. Let me show you my example to make this helpful feature visible for you. In my example, you see a bundle called Fashion Store Chain Rotation 1 with 4 audio files. I can change the sequence of the files and also simply add another audio file or delete one. Let's go to the next part, the scheduling. This one is an example of scheduling including multiple components where you can see we can prepare our schedule for the entire year including special offers, store closing messages, advertisements, etc. For you it's very important that with the scheduling option, you have the info of when you want to play an audio file. Let me introduce you to one of the components here, Add Monthly Special to present some of the features. Top down, you can see on the top the option to enable. That tool you will use a lot when planning the Add Monthly Special, but you won't go live yet. You can enable it anytime by clicking Enabled. Then you have the option for each component to decide is it a single asset or a pre-configured bundle of assets. When you select Bundle, you see an overview of your pre-configured bundles. If it is a single asset, it will give you an overview of all the assets saved previously in the manager. For both a single asset or a bundle, I can schedule three types of schedules: single day, weekly, and monthly. Once chosen one of the options, you will have more detailed features to specify when your ad, in this example, has to be played out. Last but not least, you have to assign it to your devices. That gives you the option to say, okay, I want to apply all these changes for all the locations, but disable one of the locations. Simply choose the decoder device where you want to assign the changes or not. I personally strongly recommend you to get a RetailHero trial for 30 days and test all the features needed for your specific application. That was it about the RetailHero Premium features. Let me show you the status monitoring feature at Barix RetailPlayer Portal to round things up from our RetailPlayer Portal. The status monitoring feature at Barix RetailPlayer Portal provides real-time information about the health and the performance of your device, helping you quickly identify and address any issues. It's an essential tool for managing and maintaining your Barix RetailPlayer device. Barix RetailPlayer offers a QR code-based remote control to change volume and stream. It is also possible to play audio files on demand, as an example, happy birthday song in a restaurant from a mobile phone using the QR code access. The Barix RetailPlayer solution follows the latest standards of IoT architecture, featuring high security IP streaming via HTTPS, HTTP, and RTP. The Barix RetailPlayer decoder device is ultra reliable, cost effective, and has a long life expectancy. Getting decoder units back and replacing them burns all your profit. That's not the case with Barix RetailPlayer. Once installed, it will stream music for a long time to come. If you have a project in audio over IP or questions, please don't hesitate and contact us at info@barix.com.